Did Fog capture it last time?
Yeah, but you got it to capture them.
Yeah, by bleeding during the window process. Not a window process, sorry. Something completely different. It's captured. What it's captured, I don't know.
Or
should I say how it's captured, I don't know. Yeah, it's not captured it through game process at all.
Oh, so window cap.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I don't know. I sent you an invite.
I got it.
Unfortunately, I can't spam you.
Very good. Very good. At least it didn't go gung 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 gung.
Well, you should have been quicker then, shouldn't you? Let's be honest, you were being very slow. I mean, I don't know. I don't know.
You don't know.
If I trust you doing multiplayer.
Oh god, it's gonna be one of them, innit? Oh, I can just see this. It's gonna be like, Andrew, put units out. I'm putting out what, one Zella. Like, where's your units? Like, okay, yeah, I can do if we go to a strategy, yeah.
No, I don't think you can.
I can. If
I if really don't think you can.
I truly believe in your strategy. If we stick to it.
Fine, just build marines and shit tons of marines.
I don't.
That's all I tend to do.
Can I just build stalkers?
No, stalkers don't work. Stalkers take forever to build. What are you on about?
I'm talking about it's the fastest thing going apart from Zelda.
No, it isn't.
Wait,
stalkers are the fastest thing going, are they? Okay.
Once you get a zealot charge on, yeah. And they buffed it as well.
Once you get a zealot charge on, your stalkers are faster. Okay.
No, I didn't say that.
I see the logic there. I really do. Andrew's just stopped talking. That's all I'm gonna say.
Just
right, what are you going?
Oh, I don't.
Because we've got two Protoss.
Right. I didn't know we've got two Protoss.
I'm Protoss, you're Protoss. What are you doing?
I'm going ground. I'm going Stalker, Dark Templar or something, I don't know.
Why Dark Templar?
I could go air if you want me to.
Well, if you don't go air, I will.
I'll go air.
Right, you go air then. You go air then fly away.
Fly away.
I'm Banger Airways. Dee dee dee. Dee dee dee. Oh. We're going to a pizza. Oh, back to the island. Oh, we're going to have a party.
They?
You what?
They don't have islands anymore, do they?
What?
On here, they don't have like those like island bits on the map.
Not on this map, they don't, but on some they do.
Yeah.
Eagle, eagle, away! away. Dee-doo-dee-dee-doo-dee-doo-bee-bee. Stick that back on.
Yeah, they're going to patch the void ray, aren't they?
I don't know. I don't take much notice, to be quite honest.
They're reducing its speed when it's got the charge on by 40%, but it's slow as fuck.
Well, it's not.
It is when it starts going like as slow as a Skoda.
It might be slow, but it's still effective. And it cannot never be as slow as a Broodlord.
Very true.
So don't moan.
I'm not. No. No, I shouldn't really moan.
No, you shouldn't. So don't be a knob. Yeah. I need to familiarise myself with these controls.
I thought it was like the...
Oh, not with Telfast.
It's town, isn't it? I'll get free base. Free base!
Alright, you go up there. In fact, you come down here, because I need you to build another couple of these. Off, off, off. There we go.
Stargate. You're up. Stargate. Stargate, Captain.
There we go. I got my warp gate doing. Chrono boost that. You'll be very proud, Andrew. I've got a zealot out. Look, my zealots with your pylon. Andrew, your pylon's under attack.
Fucking is not under attack.
It is.
Yeah. Good job.
I wasn't lying. It was.
Good job, babe.
You're welcome. I thought it was good.
Yeah.
You're very good. Right, you go to that. But just be glad that I didn't, like, just completely, like, kill your workers. That would have been bad. Let's just get a couple more down here.
Hello.
Here we go. Well, Andrew, I've already got more units than you.
Fuck you. your massive army of 6 units. My meditation is
over. Where's yours?
Immortal, where's your immortal?
Where's yours?
You need 2 immortals.
Where's yours?
Wait, where's your sentries at?
I don't have sentries. No point having sentries.
You need it for the guardian shield.
No bleeding don't. You can chrono boost. Oh, look, chrono boost yourself. There we go. Upgrade complete. You? Why are you over here? Cough back over there, you knob. You require more Vespine gas. I don't get why this game lags slightly.
I don't.
Very bizarre. Oh, Andrew, we're under attack already. Where's units? Where's units? Come on.
That was amazing.
You could have, like, stopped that happening, but, you know. Why didn't you? You require more Vespine gas. You... No. You build that there. You build that there. You build them there. There we go. Yeah, bless it. Right, yeah, let's go.
Have I got a mothership out somewhere?
F.
Phase crystals charged.
Probably not, knowing you. You go there, you go there. No, it's telling me I've got to edit more pylons. Fine. Okay. Marine! Andrew. There you go, I got two immortals out, okay? Okay.
Yeah.
Gas.
You require more Vespine gas. This vessel shall avenge. We are at full power. Prismatic core online.
No, you're telling me I've not got enough minerals, Andrew.
We await.
You go there. You go there.
You require more mineral
field.
Who's turquoise?
Mineral field depleted.
You are?
I was like, who's turquoise?
Turquoise. I think that's probably the enemy. It shall be done. B B M B N doop doop doo doo B M B N doop doo be doo Bena Bena Bapam Badu be Badu be Badu Bada 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 Da-da-la.
Guide us.
No, this here. Tell me I must construct more pylons again.
You must construct additional pylons.
What is with this? What upgrades have done? Oh, yeah. Twilight. Oh my god, the lag. What is this lag? Andrew, why is it lagging so much? Oops. Yeah, let's just turn this down to high. Hello? Phew. Hopefully that will reduce the lag a bit. Maybe not. Jesus, what?
I'm with... Seriously?
What? What?
Do you really need that many forges?
Yeah, so I can do, that. Can I boost that one? Let's just build.
Just
my god, what is with this lag?
With purpose.
I may have to restart my game after this. Not entirely sure.
Can you help? Is it only a little thing? How the hell?
I don't know what that was. That was a little bit weird. Are you going in?
I'm backdooring it, yeah. With
purpose. Right. Well, I'll just go forwards then. Downloading
orders. Yeah. Directive
confirmed. If you give me, like, a second, I will... Okay, go in.
We agree. Directive confirmed.
I'm gonna kill all this expansion as well.
Oh god, it's got fucking Empire Air, fuck me.
Okay, you're attacking that as well.
I was like, okay, where are there's like three green things there?
I'm just... Your allies are in battle. I like how they've got Reapers.
Why is the
bot making Reapers?
Why is the defense system? Your allies are in battle. We await. We agree. Never understood why, you know, it's got that cloak thing. But, you know, Terran, it just reveals where you fucking are.
Yep.
They don't need to fucking scout.
Yeah.
So you just don't build on them, they don't know where you are.
Basically, yeah. Really, you get game length bonus?
Yeah.
Not sure about that, but okay. Right, I'm just gonna quickly change this. I mean, I've changed it from extreme to high. Should I put it on medium?
You can do.
Well, it doesn't help that the stream's still streaming on mine. What's yours on?
Hi.
Right, okay. I'm just gonna quit out and then reload.
Okay.
So I think it may be something to do with that, but I'm not sure. I mean, have you got your preview open?
No, my preview's stopped going. I'm on Twitch dashboard and the Twitch preview, the video preview is not working. It's not going out. But it says I'm still online.
Man, Authentication. Oop. Shadow Jungle. Let's do this one. Pink. Just give me Terran.
Your favourite.
It's not necessarily my favourite, just because I play it. What are you doing?
I just saw what they were doing.
You what?
I just saw what they were doing.
No, I said, what are you doing, as in unit wise?
Ground? Just trying to hold off and then just walk in with fucking everything.
Alright, okay.
I'm gonna show this plant number. I'm not gonna fucking have it back, it was just a fucking. Seriously. Marine, you're gonna be stood there for quite a while if you're gonna just have one guy doing it.
Yeah, it says that your base is under attack.
It is.
Why, what are you doing?
Oh, I built a gas thing at the other end.
Why? Why did you bother doing that?
Stop them getting gas.
Except it doesn't stop them, it just slows them down.
Exactly.
It doesn't stop them. So... yeah. Bum 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 bum. Dum, 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 dum. You have not enough minerals. I forgot to build a fucking spider depot, didn't I? Build a tank! Shh. Okay. You go there. You go there.
I am here. You have not enough minerals. I return to serve. Your allies are in battle.
You all right?
Yeah.
Put that tank there, be right.
State thy bidding.
I always seem to send my marines, not marines, I always seem to send out my SCVs when they're about to attack. It's really annoying. It's like, yep, my thing is now, my train of workers is now dead. Yay!
You have not enough minerals.
A couple more spladeppers.
Construct additional pylons. Let our enemy know our fury.
Meh, you're alright. So we've got two Terran. Goody.
Upgrade complete.
That's completely fine.
Oh, fucking supply bot.
I keep doing that.
Like, why have I got no shit out of that?
Yeah, I keep doing that too. It's not just you. And then you can go down there.
Why do I need the bosses out?
Do you?
Yeah. It's surprising with Colossus with range, it does a hell of a lot.
Well, I'm saying it's like a bad thing, but...
No, no. I thought it's like, oh, it'd only take out, like, you know, really, like, easy to knock out stuff, but I don't know. It just seems. Oh, and I need some warp gates.
I returned. Research complete.
There we go.
Your allies are in battle. Ooh, you little cheeky sods.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. We took out my tank, that went high ground.
We can't be doing
without that. Yeah. I knew that was going to happen, to be honest. I'll just put another one there and put some marines next to it. It's just fine. It's a lip hand. Right. However, they probably will be coming after you next. Oh, Jesus, that's a bit. Let's. Fucking thing it. We'll get that.
I return to serve. We shall serve forever.
You have not enough minerals. Research. I am here in the shadows. Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, all right.
Siege tanks.
Yeah.
Immortals. Yeah, immortals will take care of that. We move unseen. There's some more immortals
actually.
Now you get to fight.
Cold is the fog. I am here in the shadows.
Upgrade complete.
You go forward a bit. But you can sit there. No, stop going into the tank, you knobsack.
Mineral field depleted.
allies are in battle. You have not enough minerals. I'm here in the ship.
I'm gonna go in with my marines.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
I won't have to.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Very wise. For the reckoning. Doom.
Oh god, they've got like so much area.
Complete the cycle.
What do you mean?
Like, oh look, I've got two banshees, two vikings, with this and the other.
Intriguing.
Yeah, Andrew. They have got tanks. Just saying.
It shall be as you say.
Right, one's gonna...
Black Blue's gonna tank. Tank 4, I think it is. And this thing, that thing that I've just seen, lol. Right, you just do damage there. You... Do you need any minerals or out?
Considering I got 2 grand, yeah. I'm alright.
I've got 6,000.
Fucking rebuild.
The graphs always make me giggle. Whee! Condemned Ridge. Oh, that one looks quite cool. As long as it don't give me Zerg, it's fine. So... Yeah.
Just saying.
I'm just gonna protest. What do you start with? Do you start with a pylon or another worker?
Pylon.
Hmm.
I'll just start with another worker. I've got 12.
Oh, we'll start with a worker. Maybe it's force of habit.
You used to start with 8, didn't you? But now they're up 12, so.
What are you doing?
Same as last game.
Okay.
Go all in.
Lop. I said blop.
A lot.
A lot. Am I being, like, thick? Where's the ramp? Right,
It's off to the side on the next expansion. And it's a massive wide motherfucker.
Sure it is, yeah. That's brilliant, that, I must say.
It's one of them maps, isn't it?
Well, that's just, like, completely fucked my idea up, but okay. You mind? I can still do it, Cap. I can still do it. Maybe I could if I press the right bleeding buttons. As long as I get a worker out, and as long as I get a cybernetics core, and as long as I get a forge out, I can protect my base with a pack with a cannon.
It's medium AI, what do you want?
Yeah, but sometimes, you know, they do surprise you. Look, I've got Bob. Totally fine.
You've got Bob?
Bob is totally fine. Bob got a friend yet? No. Of course Bob's not got a friend yet. That'd be too easy. You have not enough minerals. Bob's got a friend now. It's totally okay. Right. If I build a cannon there, that's going to be totally fine. That's just some workers going. I may balls this up a little bit, but okay. It's going to be totally fine. So bad, Andrew.
I've got Protoss for mine.
You what?
Got Protoss.
Uh-huh. Okay. Come on, Demi. I'm here in the shadows. I got a singular Satoka. It's totally okay. Research complete. Yeah, build a gateway now. GG. Right, so if I just build three more, that looks like I don't have four.
Research complete. Your allies are in battle.
That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. You have not
enough minerals. I have one zealot, which I'm going to put down a cannon. Put down another cannon.
No, I don't want to put down another one.
A cannon.
No.
You're losing it.
No, I'm not. It's totally fine.
That poor cannon's got 37L.
Look, it's totally alright. Unless they both come after me. Oh, wait, why not?
I'll just put down one cannon.
What?
You know, just put down one cannon.
Hey, that one cannon saved me.
Yeah, and it's almost dead.
Totally alright. What are you on about? Look, I'm totally gonna be absolutely fine. Alright? Because I have now got four warp gates and I've got an immortal on the way. So,
do you know what I've got? I've got
your base is under attack. You alright? Don't look like him. I don't know, you've got an immortal.
That's why I've got an immortal out.
But your cannons are a bit taking front in it.
Yeah, that's the whole point. Our cannons shall sing.
We shall. I've got another immortal on the way. Look, I'm coming to your help.
I don't need any help.
Are you?
Oh my god, I don't need stalkers. I've got my warp gates on the go, I'm fine.
Fine, I'll set my units back again. Fuck you. I won't help, I'll try and help you anymore.
That's the point, isn't it?
What? Upgrade complete.
I need it.
Not enough psi. Andrew, I don't have enough psi.
You don't have enough psi?
That's what it said. You don't have enough psi. Why aren't you building Colossus now?
I don't have fucking money for Colossus. I've got the upgrades for Colossus.
But you're building the upgrade.
Yeah, so I have to fucking get it later on.
Well, I'm just going Stalker Immortal. Both. There we go. Look. If my base is in trouble now, then there's something wrong.
Yeah, that's what I did last game.
I want to expand again, but at the same time, I just want to turtle.
Turtle? There's nothing wrong with turtle.
There is. Plenty of stuff wrong with turtling. Like you run out of minerals eventually. Yeah, and you need a Twilight Council. Forgot about that. Yeah, my base.
Look,
get back in.
Why? Oh my god.
Oh god.
Take out the siege tank!
I don't want to take out the bleeding siege tank. I just want to die.
I want to die.
Well, I'm going to have to get out of this base and...
I gotta get out of this base.
I'm just going to sit right here with my units.
I don't even know if
I'm sit right here with my units, yeah. And I'm going to expand again. Because I need to.
I can't even build a council.
Why can't you build a council?
I haven't got enough festering gas.
Fuck's sake, Andrew.
Bolster my army up somehow.
There you go.
I didn't need that fucking much. Okay. Did you just take it off?
No. You can't take it off.
I've just. Oh, that's probably why. I've just spammed like the Colossus button. That's probably what I did.
The funny thing about it is, I've still got 1,500.
Oh God.
Your base has been sieged, Andrew. Andrew, you're in battle, apparently. Yeah, you're fine. Andrew, it lies, doesn't it? Off.
Where's my council? Where's my Twilight Council? Oh, you... Oh, I don't care. I'll put it there.
What is wrong with you?
I don't know. I went to put... I haven't built it, has it? I was ready to like, oh, I'll go and fucking do this. And, you know...
After this next attack that they do, I'm just gonna go in. Well, I'll be going in as if they don't attack, like, take out my entire army.
You must construct your allies are in battle. I like for iron. You have not enough minerals. Command.
Right, they have no expansion there anymore.
Upgrade complete. Your allies are in battle.
I don't think a firebat's gonna do much against fucking Protoss. No offense. However, spider drones might. Right, you go there.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Hello. Babe, I don't think I've got anything that'll take down air.
You knob!
And there's a fucking carrier. There's a singular carrier! Oh, I've got your sentries. Be at that. I don't care. I'm going on a suicide fucking run in their base. Okay. Oh god, now they got a void ray. Stop building air, I'll just take down your fucking star thing. Stop building air. Oh, this has been a disaster. And I don't kill my uncle, oh god, I just kill my own immortal.
You knob!
Tiki, I need help! Everything's dying! Bring all your shit over here!
Well, I like how it's like took out your units. You're killing it, aren't you? Or is that mine?
No, that's thing? You. I don't have stalkers. Help. Help. Boss, let's get over there.
I am.
There you go. Yeah. Save.
You happy?
Yeah, I'm happy. You saved me. Hang on. My Colossus is going to do something.
Don't want to know what your Colossus is going to do.
Look, it's happy, look, because you saved it.
Where is it?
Oh, right. It's happy
you had loads of Colossus, is that the only one that's
yeah,
right?
That's the only that's the last one.
Jesus.
That was down to one carrier. Where's my button for the, just rally onto this one thing.
Mountainage. Yeah, I thought they were there. Aw, oh, bless the little cotton socks. Look, they're trying to rebuild here and all.
Oh my god, hello.
Yeah. We won't admit defeat. Yay. I can't believe you lost, like, nearly all of your army to that one carrier.
Let a void ring come out! Your mind was like, annihilating everything. It's like, I just went a suicide run.
Look at the graphs. Look at the graphs.
Hang on, I've got to see the graph.
Your graph, it shows the, it shows it, doesn't it? Like, whee!
that's a fucking suicide run. Like, Colossus, lots of Colossus. No Colossus, just the one. That like little slab at the end, that's the one Colossus. And then it's like pouting at like how much shit I've lost. And it's like I build the Colossus back up. And then it's like I'm supply blocked because I haven't got enough minerals or enough stuff coming out of the Robo Factory at the end. So it's just a line.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
I like Twilight Forest. Twilight Forest is cool. Let's do Twilight Forest.
Why does it say novice?
Because it's the novice version of Twilight Forest.
I'm gonna put random.
No, to now I haven't been Zerg. Touch wood, I don't get Zerg. Ow, my shoulder.
I go random and it gives me Protoss anyway.
It's give me fucking Zerg. I hope you're ready to like protect me.
What do you want to do?
Protect me. Got a spell, my Avalads. Whoops. No, excuse me. Pretty sure I pressed that button. Fine, build a spawning pool since you can. Yeah. Because there is still only one ramp, so that's not too bad. You go over here.
I'm going Adept Phoenix all then.
Can you not? Can you go something that's going to protect us? So go ground.
That is ground.
Okay, go something quick. If you want me to clarify. You go over there, you go. We are
family.
What the hell are you on about?
You said we are.
No, it didn't. I said BR.
BR.
You knob. You need to go there. And go there. Bleh.
Is that the one ramp?
Yeah.
Are you joking?
No.
And you're there worrying like, we need to like, you know, do this. It's like, geez, but you get some Ravagers and you can fight over that.
What if I don't want to get Ravagers? Ever think about that? That's the right one. Oops, no, I only want one. I've actually never played with Ravagers before. So
it takes down air. So if you go roach all, then you can.
What are they?
You build roaches and you can.
Oh, can morph into them.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can roach all in, and then you can have half of them as Ravagers, and they can take down all your medivacs and stuff.
Right. Okay. Two more drones. How much? It's telling me. Alright, well, you go there then, as you said. I have two, is that enough? You require more. I need more supplies. They're breaking through.
Teleport successful.
I don't know, I was just killing them on the ground.
You got head Phoenix.
They're not very fast, are they? Lots of zerglings! Yay! Oh god, there's lots more. Banelings.
Oh god, that can get through.
Oh, wait. Well, the zerglings can. But I have got more zerglings than them.
Your allies are in battle.
So that's not too bad. So you're telling me that they shoot, they can, like, knock down air?
Yeah.
What's C? Oh, okay. Corrosive bile. I might go Hydra as well. I don't know. Need some more drones. So that my army, Andrew, it consists of those.
You require more Vespine gas. From the shadows, I
don't think I've even got a forge.
You won't?
I ain't even got a forge.
I ain't upgraded any of mine. If I am going to, I'm going to have to get another. Two of those. You are. It's not attacking air, Andrew, but it's just following it.
Yeah, but it's gonna... Yeah. Just trust me, it does attack air.
No, it says can attack ground units. It doesn't say air.
Am I allowed attacking ground finger?
It says can attack ground units. That is it. Doesn't say air units. I'm gonna build a muter, I think. Which means I'm gonna need another base, probably. Drones! Should we go?
Nah, for Rosh. For honor. Teleport successful.
Do you fancy expanding or depleted?
Can do.
On the wings of justice. Time for battle.
Mess.
You have not enough minerals. From the shadows I come.
Okay, you've got DTs.
Mineral field depleted.
All right, I've got me air.
Water.
Off. Get a bit more ground, I think.
Infestors.
That's fine.
Got broodlords as well.
But you've got. The units to deal with broodlords.
On the wings of justice.
So B H.
You have not enough minerals. From the shadows I come. Warp field online.
Sharplings! Right, I'm gonna go and poke their thingy with my muters. Okay, they've got shit on. They've like got fucking air everywhere. Like air defense, I mean.
Well, they are.
Yeah. Oh, they've got ultras.
From the shadows I come.
Yeah, Andrew, they've got ultras. Probably not the best. Oh god, there are you. Andrew. That hurt. I'm gonna send my zerglings.
Yeah.
Your allies are in battle.
Oh, fuck, this is
for honor.
And see what happens with them, because they're zerglings and they're pretty cheap.
Ultras, oh, lots of ultras.
Yeah. And it's not good. Why have you gone in?
I saw to victory.
We're gonna have both on you, Andrew.
Archons are fucking pretty beast against fucking orcs.
None shall escape. Our dominance is up.
Allies are in combat.
Understood. The skies.
No.
Your allies.
Ow, ultras hurt. Ow. Mutas, come over here. Let them kill that off. Behind you.
My Archon.
Justice.
No.
For honor.
No.
Understood.
Oh God.
Lock the door.
I'm helping. I'm trying to kill them.
I might need to. Can I get some shit back?
I will comply.
I'll stick my there.
Can you, like,
what?
From the shadows I come. Clever.
Zerglings, you attack that.
I am but a phantom. I strike from the shadows.
Babe.
What?
Fucking overseers.
Well, what do you want me to do with it?
Kill it. I'm gonna stay with those.
More ultras.
Your allies are in battle. I stalk through the stars. Understood. Justice. I will comply.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, how are they getting so many ultras?
The gold base or something?
I mean, we've pushed them back anyway, so what the fuck, go away.
Your allies are in battle. State thy bidding. I am here in the shadows. Very well.
They've now got corruptors.
Your allies are in battle. Veraku. For the reckoning.
Death. Right, okay. I'll stay with you. Shit, Hydras, go away.
Very well. We move unseen. My life for life. Mineral field depleted.
Online.
Mineral field depleted. Your allies are in battle.
Okay. Andrew, where's your units?
Your allies are in battle.
Why, what have they got?
Fire at will.
I don't know.
Annihilation commencing.
Some shit.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Lots of mutas. Apparently.
Lock beams and incinerate. Processed. Undercooked.
Mineral, your allies are in battle. Upgrade complete.
That's the Zerglings. We need to do something. I'm gonna take the mutas and go around here and see if they've got an expansion back here.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's gold here.
Yeah, I'm gonna say I've just found a gold. Oh, they've got that expansion over there.
Right.
Phase crystal.
Your allies are in battle.
This vessel shall avenge.
Your allies are in battle field depleted.
Paradactyl.
Your allies are in battle.
Lock beams and incinerate.
Baby. Oh jeez, they've stuck me fucking mutas. Shit. Oh crap. That's a lot of units. Andrew, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Go away, go away. Right, Andrew, have you got your units back up yet?
You have not enough minerals.
trying.
Because you should be better. You should be. There we are. They've also got broodlords, Andrew. Can you kill the broodlords with your voids? Don't like the fact that they've actually expanded there as well. Well, I killed their expansion with my probes.
Huh. It's like the fact that you did it with the probes.
Yeah. Crap. Can you help me out with this base? We've got ultras. Andrew.
Annihilation Condenser. We are at full power. Channel the light of Iron. Systems at.
Cough Ultra. Online. Get off me. Bollocks. What is it that you're short of, by the way?
No, I'm just getting fucking shit out now. I'm just. I've got the gold at the bottom, so I'm just printing void rays.
Annihilation commencing.
Base is under attack.
Base crystals, Charadactyl armor.
Your allies are in battle. Your allies are in
siege. Annihilation commencing. Calibrate void. Channel the light.
Doesn't help that I've actually not upgraded stuff.
Coordinating attack.
So it's kind of my own fault. So do you need anything? Because no. I can give you minerals.
They actually fucking take down one of my fucking stargates.
No.
It shall be done. Calibrating void lenses. Synchronizing. Lock beams and incinerate. Prismatic beams aligning. Systems at full.
Oh god. Shit.
What?
Fucking fungal.
Annihilation commencing. Prismatic core online. Coordinating attack. It shall be done. For Iron.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Synchronizing. Paradactyl. Paradactyl.
I don't know why I didn't go fucking void ray all in to start with.
Prismatic beam.
I don't know. They should try to be clever.
It's ridiculous how fucking powerful the void rays are.
Yeah, but they haven't done it yet, have they?
Prismatic core online. Fire and will.
Right. While you're doing that, I'm gonna go into this area down here. See if about taking this out. That not good.
Prismatic beams aligning. Synchronizing. For iron. Calibrating for
lead. Steam's just gone down.
Fire and will. Paradox, your allies are in battle. Channel the light of iron. For iron. Paradox Argon. Coordinating attack. Kas Arashar.
Your allies are in battle.
Synchronizing. Paradox Agani.
You require more Vespine gas.
Prismatic core online.
Oh god, they've got one muter. Oh god, they've got fungal.
I said that because they fungal my void rays.
Not fungal, I meant infestant. You're gonna knock out all my bleeding zerglings again. Andrew, there's a big army heading towards you. Just saying.
Zak Naku Afar. This vessel is adding
for a lot of army of light stuff that can't hurt me.
They've got hydras.
Yeah, that are getting melted.
Well, yeah, now you've got loads in them.
No, I don't think a line of defense is going to work.
You go up there.
We face the enemy.
Mineral field, your allies are in battle.
Process. Systems at full.
Your allies are in battle.
Kas. Arashar. Prismatic beams aligning. Annihilation commencing. Is Zak Naku Afari. We are full. Channel the light of Io.
We face the enemy.
Systems at war.
I mean, surely Zerg can't have this much stuff left now.
Well, I'm at their other base.
Synchronizing. Ikuda Anai. Annihilation commencing.
Are in battle.
battle. Your allies are in battle. Your allies are in battle.
Killing everything that they're making.
Your probes are under attack.
That's that one dead.
And your allies are in battle. This vessel, channel the light of
light. There you go. Well, it's there, isn't it?
You require more Vespine gas.
Finally.
Right, in future I'll just go for the Void Ray all in. I didn't find that odd, it was just like, just keeping it alive. But I did notice that we did have enough shit to take them out, but those ultras were annoying.
Well, I think I'm gonna call it quits anyway.
Yeah. So it's 3 hours, I think, maybe, the stream.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Bye for now.
Bye.